Well, you know, Brown County State Park has been now added to the National Registry of Historic Places. That distinction makes it the state's largest historic district. The 16,000-acre park is Indiana's largest state park and, of course, one of the most popular as well, especially during the fall months.